Ladies and gentlemen, as we kick off the celebrations for Creole Heritage Month 2021, I am pleased to inform you that the representatives from the cultural agencies who have been charged with the responsibility to plan and produce a meaningful event to showcase our rich culture have finalized the program. As Minister for Culture, I give my full support to these programs that will constitute Mois Héritage Creole and to officially launch the month-long festival. The challenges brought on by COVID-19 have forced us to change the way in which we traditionally celebrate Creole Heritage Month. This year's theme, Mois Héritage Creole, Kilti Kajewi, is a fitting theme that seeks to pacify those challenges we face by embracing the rich culture of our beautiful St. Lucia. To this end, we are committed to ensuring that the importance Creole Heritage Month serves to our culture is preserved as we continue to navigate through this COVID-19 pandemic. I'm excited for the programming that is planned for the year's celebration and the diversity that will be portrayed, which has a strong appeal to our cultural senses. The schedule commences with our spiritual core, then covers all aspects of our culture and tradition, namely music, dance, food, Creole language, flower festivals, and many more. It is therefore my utmost pleasure, on behalf of the Ministry of Tourism, Investment, Creative Industries, Culture and Information, and the Government of St. Lucia, to officially endorse and launch Mois Héritage Creole 2021. My sincerest thanks to the Folk Research Center, Cultural Development Foundation, and Events Company of St. Lucia for coming together to plan and produce this program. Thanks also to NTN for hosting today's launch and for providing production support. Special thanks to the Chamber of Commerce, Industry and Agriculture for spearheading the initiatives that will allow the private sector to get involved and enjoy our culture through some friendly rivalry and innovative competitions. Thanks to all, and here's to a successful Mois Héritage Creole 2021.